The Rustlers took on the Northwestern Polytechnic Wolves in a two-game series. In Game 1, the Rustlers had some tight sets, including a 25-23 nail-biter set win, but the Rustlers were able to win all three sets. Game 2 saw a slower start from the Rustlers, but they gained form and won the first set 19-25. A few extra service and attack errors hurt the Rustlers in the second set, but they remained calm and were able to grab the second set 25-20. And while the third set was also very close, the Rustlers pulled ahead in the end and completed the three-set sweep with another 25-19 win.
Grand Prairie gave us a bit of a battle in stretches where, you know, I thought we responded okay. I thought we were just patient and waited for opportunities, so I thought that was really good by the guys. Again, and just the calmness throughout, just understanding like that, you know, if we do what we're supposed to do, that we're going to probably end up on top. So
the player of the game was Ian Cousin, who grabbed a service ace when called up from the bench and played exceptional defense when on the floor. Cousin and the rest of the team are working hard for the final two games of the season and the upcoming ACAC playoffs.
As a team, we are as a very big and physical team, so we make sure that we're disciplined on defense and make sure we're getting all of our digs and make sure our blocks are in the right position. Playing against these big teams, top of the teams, they have some big guys, and we got to make sure that we can handle them and do our job on the other end and get some points for ourselves as well.
The Rustlers will have their final two games of the regular season at home against the Olds College Broncos and the State Trojans. Thomas Wildman, Primetime, Local News.